So, yes, I agree. People go and swear by the Bible, by the Quran, and yet they cheat and steal the nation's resources. That exactly should tell you that religion is not morality. People are afraid of police people. They are not afraid of Allah. Human beings, generally, are prone to evil. You know, the Quran says we have three nafs. Nafs al-amara, nafs al-lawama, nafs al-mutma'in. You see, and so we all strive. Nafs al-amara is the soul that is prone to evil. Nafs al-lawama, the self-accusing soul. In other words, the soul that oscillates between good and evil. You do something wrong, and then later you pinch yourself, and you do astaghfirullah, 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 astaghfirullah. And then tomorrow, you do another thing. Say, astaghfirullah, astaghfirullah, astaghfirullah. You know, the majority of us human beings are in that category, the nafs and lawam. That's the category in which we are. We commit crimes, and then we do istighfar. And then the nafs and mutma'in, where when you strive and you get there, you genuinely are very morally upright. And that is not an easy matter. And so, ethical codes are meant to help us, to guide us towards the moral excellence or moral perfection. Are you following me? And so, people will swear by the Bible, they will swear by the Quran, they will still do wrong. But if our society, look, there is a difference between societies where wrong is minimal, and our society is because laws are enforced in those societies. I can tell you, no matter how much you litter Ghana, when you go to London, wallahi, you will never dare to throw banana peels on the ground. You won't try. Because you know that when you do, the laws will apply. So it is not so much our reading the Bible or swearing by the Bible. It is whether people who are leaders can be firm and enforce the law. Because otherwise, it is human nature to be deviant.